This is called French contrast training. So it's a heavy, maximally loaded exercise.
Yeah, much better.
Followed by a rapid plyometric activity.
Good.
Followed by a weighted jump activity. And then an assisted jump activity.
There we go.